I'm here at the Caminito del Rey 2 weeks before the official opening. This high walkway, dubbed by some as the most dangerous hike in the world, has been renovated and cost €2.5 million by Ponte de Andalucía. We're here on an exclusive press day to find out what it's like.
Espectáculo de obra, una obra muy, está muy bien y es un espectáculo lindo para la gente.
This is the old hanging bridge, which, as you see, isn't even flat to step on. And here's the new version up ahead. The renovated walkway, built just a couple of meters above the original, shows just how treacherous the first Caminito del Rey really was.
Bridge at the climax of the Caminito del Rey with amazing views on both sides.